James, did you make that snowman? Did you help make it? Huh?
Let me know that, Daddy.
Stick your head out from behind there, James. I'm trying to film you. Hey there. Hey, Gwenna.
I'm not there. Whoa.
Is that fun?
Yes.
Do it one more time. Are you getting cold?
No, not yet.
Is that snow wet or dry?
What?
Is it wet or dry?
I don't know, it's short.
Hey, shortstop. Yeah, it is. Come on down.
What the heck? The sun is out. You know what? I just saw a big snow off of there.
Richard.
James, are you getting cold?
No. No, I'm not.
Watch out for the rocks.
Whee!
I saw you doing.
James. My turn. My turn.
I messed up that time.
When are y'all gonna build the snowman?
Here, Richard wants to try it. I saw.
I'm on this road.
I can't see you, Richard.
Why don't you try going down RJ's yard?
Move, James.
Go all the way up there by RJ's bushes.
Oh, RJ might not want his stuff messed up.
Oh, really? Okay.
What?
It's all right. Mommy said RJ may not want his snow messed up.
It's okay if you do it.
found a good place.
Snow didn't stay. This was a great run about an hour ago.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, it was probably, you could fly down the hillside.
I was watching y'all. Y'all were having a blast.
Just kill me now.
You want me to push you? Why don't you guys get on and I'll give you a start?
Come on, Jen. It's not a start.
Right, hop on his back. Are you both? Why don't you get this hand?
Yeah,
you can
hold on right here.
You can write your arm right.
Hold on tight, James. Lay on his back. Lay on his back. You'll have fun. Come on, James.
Put your arms right here. There you go. There you go, James.
Lay down now. Lay down and hold on to Richard. It'll be fun. It'll be fun. You hold on to him. It's okay. James. James, I promise you'll have fun.
James, get on back.
Lay on his back and put your hands right here and hold on to his shoulders.
Are you afraid?
You don't want to go, James? Here you go.
No. Okay. Just get a running start and dive on it, and you'll get some really good, because your weight's not heavy enough to get you going. Get a good diving start. Hold on tight.
That boat was...
Ah!
Boys and girls, wave at your moms and dads. Say hi, mom and dad.
Hi.
Hands down by your side and look at Miss Guy. And it came to pass that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And Joseph went up from Galilee into the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. So it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. She brought forth her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in the manger, because there was no room at the inn. And Mary held him in her arms and sang a song to him. And there were even in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. He shall find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And shepherds watching in the fields came near to worship him.
Thank you.
peace, goodwill toward all men. And angels sang hallelujah on that first Christmas day. Come over to the fellowship hall for cookies and juice.